I'm expecting it to be much like an airline.
From high in the sky, you may not be able to tell just how big this airplane is. It is the largest airlifter in the Air Force. Welcome back, everyone. It's a C-5 that can carry fully equipped combat-ready military units to any place in the globe. This morning, it was touching down at the Iowa Air National Guard here in Des Moines. And News Channel 8's Marcus McIntosh was there. Pretty impressive sight.
Kevin, it was very impressive to watch that come down and land and then to get on it. You know, this C-5 can carry some 270,000 pounds of cargo and up to 81 troops. Today, it may not have used all that space, but the C-5 did come in handy as the Iowa Air National Guard deploys to the land down under. When loaded, this gigantic C-5 will hold some 65 Iowa Air National Guard members, including first-time deploying Staff Sergeant Linda Kephart. She realizes the challenges of this deployment, even though they are not going to a combat zone.
It's a little bit scary, but there's a lot of stuff going on. It's exciting. We'll be there for approximately 1 month. If we were to be going over to the desert, usually it's at least 6 months, sometimes 12 or 18 months.
We are inside what amounts to basically a big hollow tube. But inside this huge hollow tube, you can stack 6 city buses. So that means you can get on a lot of Air National Guard members, plus all their equipment.
Equipment like you see here, all lined up and ready to be loaded for the trip to Australia. It is a training mission with the Royal Australian Air Force, dubbed Sentry Down Under. Fighter pilot Major Chad Lewis has never flown in a C-5 before, but he knows what to expect.
I'm expecting it to be much like an airline, so airline seating up in the upper deck, and hopefully they'll let us go down to the cargo bay so we can walk around a little bit.
With the size of their transport, there is little chance anyone will leave anything behind. And with that worry out of their minds, they can focus on training and strengthening a bond with an already close ally.
It's huge. It's very important. It's very, very important. I mean, we're going to Australia, yes, but we're going to be working really, really hard, pulling long hours, sun up to sun down.
Now, this is an all-Iowa exercise as the Iowa Air National Guard 132nd Fighter Wing and the 185th Air Refueling Wing out of Sioux City are for the first time deploying together. Troops started deploying on Saturday, and the last troops left this afternoon, so the two units needed more than a C-5 to get all the troops and equipment to Australia. But the good news is, Kevin, the C-5 is big enough to get them all in, and I think it's just about big enough to take the whole McIntosh family on a family vacation.
Is that a hint or what?
Well,
it's impressive seeing that thing land today as it came in. It was just unbelievable. It is a sight.
Very impressive. Then you get to step inside, then, and it's just as impressive there as well.
Thank